One of the features inside of the Cutmaster Plus is regular metal cutting or expandometal cutting, right? Expandometal cutting, what is that? Or grate cutting. That's the type of metal that you see here. It's got gaps in it. Well, in plasma cutting, when you pull that trigger and you start that cut, when it sees a gap, it turns off, right? Unless you've got a feature like we've got in the Cutmaster Plus systems. And that is, when you put that on, like you see here, the shape of that metal has gaps in it, expanded metal, or it's also called grate metal. Well, here's an example of what grate material, G-R-A-T-E, grate material is made out of. Well, if you're doing a cut like you see we did here, right along where the holes are, that plasma is going to want to start and stop at each and every one of those holes. Well, if you had to let go of the trigger and re-pull the trigger at every single one of those holes, that would be really time consuming and actually quite irritating. So what did we do? We made it simple for you. So you put it into the expandometal mode, you're going to be able to pull that trigger once and cut right across all of those gaps, and it will refire that plasma torch many, many times a second all the way across those gaps. So you'll be able to keep your travel speed and cut across the gaps. So that's what that feature does. 99 times out of 100 though, oftentimes you're not cutting metal that looks like that. You're cutting metal that looks like this, looks solid. So when you end your cut, you want that arc to extinguish and go off. You want it to stop. You don't want it to continue on because that actually hurts your consumable life if it were to stay on. So when you need it, you turn it on. When you don't need it, you turn it off, put it into regular cutting mode, and then you're back to cutting. So that's what that feature does for you. Go check it out at a distributor today.